Hello everyone, my name is Shivansh Ahuja from Computer Science Branch, GNIOT. 4 years ago, I entered this college as a novice, and now I've grown up to become a technocrat under the guidance of our teachers. It has not only provided me with formal education, but also gave me a platform where I could showcase my talents and skills, and got placed, USG it is. It was sheer hard work of our training and placement office who made efforts to bring such a reputed company to the campus. At last, I would like to say to my juniors, continue your hard work, because hard work always pays off. Thank you.
Hello everyone, this is Prabhakar from GNIT Group of Institutions. It gives me immense pleasure to tell you all that the dream with which I came to this college has been fulfilled. I have been placed in United Health Group, which is among the topmost companies of the US. I am very thankful to the GNIT management, training and placement office for providing me such an opportunity where I could showcase my talent on. The ECE department for nurturing me throughout these 4 years. The training and placement office for conducting mock interviews and training session, which has helped me a lot. Hard work, devotion to quality, dedication of the teaching staff, faculty members, and on the trailing placement officers are solely responsible for my placement. At last, I would like to say thank you to everyone and wish you all the very best.
Hello everyone, my name is Sakshi Rawat. I am from Electronics and Telecommunication Department from GNIT Groups of Institute. Today, I am very happy to inform you that I got selected in USG. During this journey, there are lots of ups and downs in my life, but the one who is there with a full dedication is my parents, my teachers, my faculty members, and training and placement cell. Special thanks to the Mr. Prashant sir, Mrs. Swati ma'am, and the Mr. Manoj sir, who provide a good training and placement activities for all of us. Training is just like a guideline for us, which help us through the interviews, mock test series, and the ability test papers. At last, but not at least, I would like to say thanks to all, and to my juniors, I would like to convey a message that they should work hard with full dedication, and I'm proud to be a GNITian.
Held in the GNIOT Group of Institutions, and so far it has been a very good experience, one of the best in my life. And I would like to share one thing with my juniors as well as my classmates, then don't try to pretend something that you're not, just try to be yourself, and the success is all yours. I would also like to thank my training and placement head and also the GNIOT Group of Institutions for giving us this wonderful opportunity to be a part of this curriculum. Thank you. Gandhi. It's been a great ride, the IBM one. I would like to thank my team you had and GNIT Group of Institutions, of course. According to me, the one who wins is the one who thinks he or she can. The moment you believe in yourself, there's no stopping point there. Believe in yourself and remember one thing during the interview process. Be respectful but not intimidated. Remember, you have a worth. You are investment in the future. If you want to stand out in a workplace, speak with confidence. All the best, guys. Have a great career ahead. Thank you. This is Shiva Khan, and it's really a good opportunity for me to share my experience recruitment process with you all, with my batchmates as well as with my juniors also. As you all know that IBM was the first company that was invited in our institution for the placement, and it's really good that I'm selected for that also. And starting career with such a great brand is really a very good thing and proud thing. So I would like to thank all the faculties, training and placement department to enhance my abilities, my skills as well as my knowledge, and all the sessions that were provided, mock interviews that was very helpful in all the rounds conducted by the IBM. So thank you everyone for supporting me in such a great manner. And just one thing I would like to share, that whosoever are going for the placement, are going to face placement, just keep one thing in your mind. If you are confident and you know you can have it, then definitely you can get it. So be confident. All the best to everyone, and thanks a lot.
My name is Shanchu Chaya. I am here to share my experience after the first IBM post-recruitment drive. Since I have been selected in the drive, I want to express my deep gratitude to the whole training and placement cell, as well as the student coordinator who supported a lot. I would also like to express my gratitude towards the faculties and the whole GNIT Group of Institution who called a company like an IBM as a first placement. And lastly but not the least, I want to share my feeling with my juniors that put all your effort and a new sparkling world is just waiting for you.
ठीक है, एक साथ, ठीक है।